welcome to another episode of Ken Fashion Journey. Today, I'm sharing with you my favorite jacket for the summer, which is the Madras jacket. Now, let's come and check it out. Whenever we talk about Madras, we always have to say thank you to Brooks Brother, whereby Brooks Brother introduced this lovely summer fabric, which is called the Madras, to all of us and to the world back in the 1930s. And this is one of my favorite Brooks Brother Madras jacket, as the color is really very unique. I like the chambray indigo blue as the base, and then the highlighting of the white together with a faint pale green, and then with the red, and then interlock with all the Nantucket pink, which is really lovely. I love to wear this Madras jacket with a chambray shirt for the inside, and then to match it with my all-time favorite, a coral lapel pin. And then for the pocket handkerchief, I just like to use this a cream color with the pink teddy bear, which is really interesting. And as you can see, the pocket square of this pink teddy bear with the cream, it goes back with the lining of the Madras jacket. And I would like to use a regimental striped tie. As you can see, the navy blue will go back with the chambray blue, and also with the base, the indigo blue of the jacket, and then the pink will pick up the other colors respectively. And with such a classic jacket with the classic Nantucket pink pants, of course you have to go with a classic pair of a penny loafer, which is from GS Vans. Now for the inside, I love to spot a Madras belt to give it the reinforcement of the mat about Madras. So I hope that you like this outfit, and of course you can always wear the bottom with a pair of jeans or navy chinos, and also with a white chinos. Everything will look good because it is really lovely and summer will be bright. I guess we are good today. And should you like my channel, please press the subscribe button at the bottom right hand corner, and I look forward to see you in the next episode of Ken Fashion Journey. Bye.